Muschamp Gators, Muschamp fans, doing the Albert Boogie in Gatorland, and we're winning. Our opponents are spinning. Muschamp's doing the Gator Chomp, dazzling the critics down in the swamp. Yes, he's winning. Our opponents are spinning. And he whirls and he twirls and he tangles, wearing his orange and blue Kangos, floating from the clouds up above. Looks like Muschamp Love. The plays and leading defense, coaching his players, he's very intense, checking referees. The fans are so pleased. His assistants support him with all that they've got, pushing the Gators to the number one spot. Yes, we're winning. Opponents are spinning. And he whirls and he twirls and he tangles, wearing his orange and blue Kangos, floating from the clouds up above. Looks like Muschamp Love.
Perception to be whatever it is out there. I deal in the real world. I deal in reality, right? And I've got no ego. My agenda is players and University of Florida. It's about winning. That's what the fun is. It's about winning football games and doing it the right way. However we need to do that, that's what we're going to do. A lot of good backyard football games on 1122 Northwest 22nd Street off Avenue in Gainesville Park. It's your days with the Gators there, and my mom wanted to get her picture made with Chris Collinsworth the whole time. As a young guy, I never understood that, but I understand now. All right. A lot of the Heisman Trophy winners, Danny Warfel, I look forward to reaching out to. Tim Tebow, the night I took the job, called me, and obviously a guy that I loved competing against because he's such a great competitor and a great athlete and obviously a Heisman winner. And I reached out and actually talked to Steve Spurrier today. He congratulated me on the job. What a phenomenal career he had as a player and then a great 12-year run as a coach. Do